screen to Ovechkin and back. Watched by Seabrook, who blocked it. Ovechkin tried to follow up. Loose puck. Shot. Score! It's Brouwer! And it's 3-2 with 12.9 to go. Well, instead of shooting the puck in, Alexander Ovechkin's able to carry the puck in. The quick pass from Mike Green. Now watch what happens. Ovechkin breaks his stick. Right there, it gets slashed right out of his hands by Brandon Saad, and from about 35 feet out, the former Blackhawk Troy Brouwer beats Corey Crawford.
That was just quickness more than anything else, Eddie. What a shot by Brouwer. What a great play.
And literally a broken play. The stick of Ovechkin. He's wondering why there was no penalty. And then Brouwer goes glove side. I mean, it looked like from that vantage point is that Crawford was able to see that. I don't think there was a screen at all.
I don't think there was a screen, Eddie. I just think that release was so quick it fooled Crawford just a tinge.
He spun. I mean, Brouwer did a complete, spinorama there, and he just finds his puck. Watch the area of the ice. There's Brouwer right next to Ovechkin. Yeah, maybe right there as Ovechkin was coming without a stick. Maybe at the last second he moved out of the way and Brouwer is able to take that shot. You see Crawford kind of leaning a little bit, but that's one of those I think he got to stop.
Saad was guilty of a slash on the play. The penalty.